Hello everyone, I'm Krishna Kompali. I was from SRM University, from EC domain. So while I was in the final year of my BTech, I came to know about Gubi and I've reached them out, asked my queries and everything. So what is full stack development? How to be a full stack developer? How to get into Gubi for training? Everything. So we had a screening test and I have passed it and I got into the team for learning. And then our actually training procedure started. After that, I have actually enrolled for a 3-month program, but due to the COVID situation, it actually prolonged for 4 months. So the training had started and the course was basically full stack development. So our mentors were really, approachable. They've taught us really great stuff, including cutting edge technologies like Angular, Node.js, React.js from front end. And apart from that, MongoDB. And MySQL for database management. Apart from that, we had a hands-on on AWS, EC2, S3 and Lambda. And apart from that, they actually had a technical support for any other queries you have in your mind, like coming to Django, Python, because the Gubi team consists of different technical members. So you can actually ask them out your doubts, irrespective of which framework you're using. And so we actually explored the whole development in a span of 4 months, which is not a small thing to do. And because of the mentorship we had in Gubi, it actually happened. Okay, so classes were really great. I mean, though the COVID situation is happening right now, they actually didn't stop anything. They continued the teaching and everything. So yeah, they are really great. I mean, the team is really great and I'm really thankful to them. So after fourth month, the placement happened. So the placements were really great. I've got placed into a product-based company. And this is not going to happen if I was not in Gubi, obviously. So I'm really thankful for them and I wish them best going forward. Thank you so much.